10 reasons why the 2023 mob vote isn't what you think in just 1 minute. 1. If you're voting for the crab, keep in mind that the new claw can be used not only to place blocks further away from what you normally can, but it will also let you break them, which means that mining can be made a lot easier with it. 2. If you're voting for the armadillo for the sake of adding wolf armor, you might be forgetting something quite important. Unfortunately, the wolf AI in Minecraft can make it die so randomly as it teleports into lava pools, falls off cliffs, or drowns. Think about it, it's rarely ever that your dog dies fighting, which means that wolf armor isn't really gonna do much to save your pet. 3. The penguin adds nothing new to the game, so if you're voting for the penguin, that only says one thing and one thing only, that you really want penguins to be in Minecraft. 4. Notice how instead of voting for the mobs themselves, most people end up voting for the features they add to Minecraft. 5. Like in every mob vote, there can be some tiny hint on what the next Minecraft update will be. And considering the fact that there's a huge ship in every Minecraft mob vote trailer, we can assume this update will have something to do with sailing and ocean exploration. 6. It's worth mentioning that the game developers can add all 3 mobs from this mob vote. However, the whole point of every Minecraft mob vote is to get everyone talking about Minecraft before the Minecraft live event begins. 7. Based on this poll, the armadillo is leading the 2023 mob vote, and although we can't tell for sure, most likely the armadillo will be the winner this year. With that being said, let me know your thoughts in the comments and subscribe for more.